We support multilingualism because we are aware of the value of each language, the political, the cultural, the social value of every language. But we also support multilingualism because we want to protect our own languages. Sometimes the support for multilingualism is really support for our own languages. But one of the issues that I raised today was that we also support multilingualism because we want to fight the hegemony or the dominance of some of the languages over others.